Lead the way.
Violence is so common, but I'd expect no better from Hawkeye's protege.
Let's try my common arrows against your fancy PhD.
You really think you can defeat me with a weapon from the Stone Age?
Oh, I think you defeated yourself when you sold that outfit. Give up and I won't hurt you.
I listen to her. I'm scared and she's on my side.
Is she? How quickly you forgive, Bishop.
This isn't your fortune.
This
Thanks.
Not feeling so good.
Let's drop him off at the substation. Maybe Maria can get some information out of him.
Dr. Creep's about to spill some beans.
Great. Now I'm hungry.
So, Getz, how are you liking the accommodations?
Did you come here just to gloat?
I did.
But, you know, we can cut to the chase if you want. Maria, Dr. Getz, we're well aware of your position in AIM's organization.
If you're referring to my demotion, it's a jealous vendetta by that Rappaccini harpy.
Ooh, so Monica's not happy with you either, huh? She didn't appreciate your little tachyon disaster, did she?
I never mentioned tachyon.
Oh, come on, dude. The storms, massive radiation spikes. It's your work, isn't it?
Was.
My work was never this unstable. What Rappaccini's doing is reckless, suicidal. Now, get me a lawyer.
Ooh, yeah, don't think so. It doesn't really matter, though. I already scanned your, facial structure. A little 3D hard light simulation in your security systems will think my Getz decoy is the real thing.
I can see why Rappaccini was so interested in you. Your skills are impressive.
What do you mean, interested?
She's quite taken with both you and the other Hawkeye. It's a shame you chose the wrong side.
Feeling like I made the right choice from here? You know, outside the prison cell? We're done. Guards!
Don't let them get to you. These guys always try to mess with your head.
Yeah, maybe, but I still need to look into this. If AIM was keeping tabs on Clint, I need to know what they have.
Well, we can help.
You guys made your priorities clear. Clint wasn't on the list. You know what, I get it. The Avengers have a world to save, you can't just drop everything. But I'm not giving up on my friend. I'll be back soon.
Shot.
Yeah, well, it's all in the breathing, and a bunch of other steps. I guess I know why you're here. Either I'm in trouble, or...
We owe you an apology. We all made mistakes, and that meant we weren't there for you when you needed us most.
Cap, you were taken prisoner. You've got nothing to apologize for.
Yes, I do. I didn't prepare the team to go on without me. Also, I should have made this official a long time ago. You've proved you're an Avenger, Kate. If you'll have us.
When I was a kid, I dreamed of hearing you say that. I also dreamed of flying a plane made of gumballs.
I'm hoping that's a yes.
I'll give it a shot.